And the under 13 girls are off in the 150. They seem to be giving it their all.
Hold on, hold on.
And it looks like Ave Maria girls is in the lead.